With an aim to provide a platform to the farmers of Assam to showcase their horticulture produce, 29th Annual Horticultural Exhibition and Competition was recently organized by the Department of Horticulture of Assam Agriculture University. The day-long program was attended by a host of farmers and growers from different districts of the state. The show and competition was inaugurated by University Vice Chancellor K.M. Bujor Barua. From locally grown vegetables to a varied range of fruits and different species of flowers, mushrooms were exhibited in the show.
Padai join koru prize puwa nu puwale kotha no hoy moi randhan pratijogita ro join koru aru ei flower section tu join koru ai ebeli mok tin pasta prize milise mur bhagyot moi khodai ebilagot mane join kori phale bhal pao aru কিছুমান পেলনীয়া বস্তুৰ পৰা কিছুমান বস্তু বহুত বস্তু বনাব পাৰি আৰু মই সেইবিলাক বনাই বুটলি থওঁ সেই ড্ৰাই এৰেঞ্জমেণ্টটো মই সেই পেলনীয়া বস্তুৰ পৰাই
The farmers not only exhibited the products but also took part in a competition that brought to light their creativity in presenting an exquisite platter of salad and fruits.